Well, I got one. We should write one of them zombie movies where a guy wakes up in a comfortable cotton hospital gown with the back open so there's a nice breeze on your behind, and he's like, this ain't bad. But then he notices the hospital's empty.
Nurse, I'm ready for my sponge bath.
What happened to this place?
Everybody up and gone.
That's annoying. Maybe it's a loose filament. Nope, that's a busted bulb. These are all 145s. I need a 180.
Chip!
Damn it, I guess it's a wiring issue.
That's it?
What the hell? When did a zombie show up?
That's the thing. Their shuttle was late.
I don't know.